In this video, we're going to solve a problem with assigning a material to the glasses in Unity. So if you have a character in Unity like this one, in which you cannot distinguish the material between the lenses and the frame of the glasses, then this video will help you out to solve this problem. For example, here we have one character, and in the hierarchy, if I select glasses, it selects the entire glasses. So this means that the glasses have an assigned material, and if you change that material here, it will change the material of everything, including the lenses. And that's a problem, because this means that you cannot make the lenses transparent. So in this video, we're going to see how to solve this problem. So as you can see here, for example, when you select glasses, it selects the entire glasses, basically. But the glasses have two kinds of materials, one for the lenses, which is a transparent material, and one for the frame, which can be plastic or metal. So if you don't separate the lenses from the frame, and in Unity 3D or Unreal Engine, you try to assign a material to the glasses, it will select a material to the entire glasses, which means that the entire glasses will be plastic or metal or transparent. Instead, we want the lenses to be transparent and the frame to be another material. For doing that, we have to do something in Blender ahead. And in this video, we're going to see what to do. So the first step is to separate everything here that is not the glasses. So you have to click on the eye icon over here to hide everything that is not the glasses. Okay, and now you have to zoom in on the glasses here. Okay, and go into edit mode. So you click here, edit mode. Then you deselect everything. You can click with the left button of your mouse on an empty space. Then you click on C. C allows you to go into another selection mode. Before C, okay, press ESC. Before C, we want to select the faces because it's easier to select everything with this mode. Face select. Then you press C, and we are going to select everything. So you click with the left button of your mouse over all these parts. Then you click ESC. You try to do the same at the back of the lenses. So here, ESC again. And at this point, okay, let's zoom out here. This point, as you can notice, there are some parts that were missed. So what are we going to do is to select L multiple times. Okay, let's try again, see. And then L, okay. And now the entire lens should be selected. We can test it out. We can click on, okay, first we have to click on P and selection. As you can see right now in the hierarchy, there is a new object called 001, which is the right lens. Now we can test it out clicking on the eye icon. And as you can see, the lens is properly selected. So we're going to do the same for the left lens. So we're going to select C, try to select everything in the frontal part of the lens. Then we are going to rotate the view and press C and do the same on the back. Then go back here, something is missing. Okay, let's try again C and then L. Okay, perfect. This point, we click again on P and click on selection. And as you can see here, we have the lens covered. There is a part that is missing here. Unfortunately, we forgot about this, but well, we don't care. I mean, for the in Unity, you will never notice that. So we can basically not care. Okay, at this point, we can make everything visible. Okay, and as you can see, we have now the selection. This. Okay, perfect. At this point, you can export your character. First of all, you can delete camera and whatever. I will make the armature visible again. We select everything. File, export, FVX. Character, test. And we saw it in the desktop. Then here, there is an option with, it was copy, and you can click also here, and it exports basically the texture, if any, or materials. Selected object, and export. Okay. Okay, object mode. Okay, perfect. Now, you can open Unity. Ready. No project. Okay, test. Character. Create. Now it will take a while, but it will start at some point. Okay, here we go. Now we are going to retrieve our character, desktop, and we are going to drag and drop it into the project. Okay, so at this point you might have problems extracting materials and textures. So what can be useful is to click on extract materials and extract textures. All right, then sometimes it loses a reference. So the materials, as you can see here, has no textures here in albedo and no normal map. So what is usually helpful is to reassign it. So you drag and drop it here, and the map as well. Here, and click on fix now. The same for everything, basically. Here. And here color. Yep. We did that already. Footwear. And map. Probably the head map is better, but okay. Top. Here. And map. Okay. Then, eye is here. Skin, does it have skin? Nope. Teeth, it has texture. I'm not sure where to put face texture, I guess it's skin. Don't remember this one. Well, we are going to see it. Okay, let's try to drag and drop the character over here. So it's missing the skin color. We are going to try something. Maybe it's not this one. Yeah, it was. Okay, perfect. So, this point we have everything about the... here. We have all the outfit. Now, for the glasses... Okay, you can see here on the left, we have separate objects. So for these glasses, we can assign one specific material, which is 3D glasses over here. So we can make it of another color, like black. Now, for this one, it becomes everything black because they have the same material, but we want a new material for that. So we click on the project and then click on create and then material. And then we put lenses, we rename it lenses. And in here we click on the color and we select the transparency. So we want it transparent. So you have to drag and drop here on the A value. And then we drag and drop the material into glasses 1 and glasses 2. As you can see, it changed the material. Now, what we want to do is to make it even more transparent. How can we do that? There is an easier way. So select the rendering mode and put it transparent. Voila! So we have now a character in Unity with transparent lenses.